Dogumentary TV, producing the best breed documentaries.
The Polish Hound, commonly known as Ogar Polski, is a large dog with a keen sense of smell and a good drive for hunting. Ogars are mostly popular in their native country of Poland, which is a real shame, since they are a beautiful breed with a great temperament. Here are some basic things you should know about Ogars. Ogars have a very long and fascinating history, dating back to the Middle Ages when it was first reported that local Polish hounds were crossbred with bloodhounds, specifically for the Royal Hunt, which is how the Ogar breed came into existence. They were very precious and popular amongst nobility, but World War II and its aftermath brought about the decline in the breed's numbers. Although there are more and more breeders now who have revived the breed. They usually are used for hunting wild boar, deer and rabbits. The Polish Hound is strong and sleek with a powerful bone structure. The height of a male varies between 60 to 65 cm and the female from 55 to 60 cm. While the Ogar's weight and height varies according to its stature, the weight of a male should be around 30 to 40 kg and the female around 25 to 30 kg. They have short but thick double coat that resists water and keeps their skin very dry. The color of their coat is most often a golden brown on the underside and black on top running from the neck to the tail, but the proportions of these two colors can vary. They can have white patches on their chest and paws, which are also considered acceptable. Ogars are calm, affectionate and very loyal. Generally they are friendly to humans and other dogs, and not aggressive, so they make great pets. Ogars are very intelligent, so they learn quickly, if they are given a good motivation for it and if it won't be too boring. Although ogars are obedient, they can lose their attention when they see a rabbit or a deer, which they will want to chase. The Polish Hound has good stamina and can run long distances at a steady and even fast pace. They need moderate exercise and love the countryside, so taking your dog for long walks or on a run by your bike is a good idea, if you can train your dog to run alongside your bike. This breed is generally very healthy and resistant to hot and cold weather. Most ogars have a long lifespan and live up to 13 years on average. While they are growing up, there may occur an eyelid defect which should be treated seriously, and consulting a vet is recommended. Every now and then you should clean their ears. Their diet is not complicated, but they can gain weight if they aren't exercised. The ideal ogar owner has a bit of experience with training dogs, since this breed on one side is very sensitive and on another side can be very independent. They are known to be tolerant and careful with small children and are best suited to active and moderately active people. They love people's company, so like to live close to their owner. A house with a big garden is ideal, and taking them regularly on a walk is very important.